world today is more unpredictable than ever. And we work with organizations that want to be ready for what's around that next corner. How do we develop our team to pivot fast enough for what's coming next? How do we create significant positive gains even with the constraints of COVID-19? And how do we create a culture that's poised for breakthrough growth no matter what? I'm Sterling Hawkins, and I've invested my professional career in innovation, in transformative growth, focusing on the thesis of understanding what does it take to actualize exponential growth in people, in communities, and in companies. You've probably heard the 10,000 hours to be an expert theory, and I'm good on that, probably a little more. Not just studied hours, lived hours in the trenches of entrepreneurship. The group I sold my first company to raised over $550 million, and I've gone on to look at thousands of other companies as an advisor and as an investor. I've been speaking and running workshops on exponential value growth over the last several years for some of the largest companies in the world, because what we've discovered is that most companies, most people are looking at innovation exactly backwards. They look at it as a place to get to, somewhere to arrive, versus a place to come from, starting with you and starting with your culture. Now, if you're a company that's committed to growth, our work together will unlock the nearly unlimited potential inside your organization. Much like penguins are awkward creatures on land, humans can be just as inefficient under ineffective conditions or systems and not even know it. What our work does is the equivalent of putting that penguin in water, putting you in the environment that naturally gives you breakthrough performance. The result? Team members outperform in nearly every metric. Morale skyrockets, sales and stock price hits new heights, and you're left with an organization constantly and consistently improving every single day. The literal ability to be future-proof.